Morning, it's a Sunday morning, and it's quite a nice morning here near Ballycastle on the beautiful north coast. But I want to come to you this Sunday morning because when we're enjoying life and when we're getting on with our life, and when life gets back to being so busy, we soon forget about other people. And this morning, this picture is Ben Stevenson, a little boy that desperately needs our prayers. Let me tell you a little bit about Ben. In 2019, Ben had a brain tumor. He received some radiotherapy. He was then placed on a feeding tube because he lost his swallow. He had a tracheostomy placed into his little body for breathing. That was in 2019. Then, coming up to recent events, after a scan, this little beautiful boy, Ben, that you can see in this picture, enjoying what we enjoyed over the past number of weeks, just a little time on the beach with our family, enjoying the sand, enjoying the sea, and enjoying the love and just the happiness. This little boy got a scan, and the tumor has returned. Tomorrow, Monday, the 2nd of August, Ben will face brain surgery. But his dear family, Stephen and Tracy, have been told that where the tumor is, the surgery is really, really high risk. The tumor is in a very difficult place. And so I'm calling upon every one of you. I know in these videos that I am speaking to people that really pray. I'm speaking to people and all over the world. I was speaking to some monks recently who were watching these videos, and they had a day of prayer and fasting in the monastery. And that's just seeking God's face. And so I'm asking you to come to a God that hears, and a God that answers prayer, and a God that is interested. So can I ask you this Sunday, the 1st of August, can you please take time out? Can you forward this little video, this little picture of Ben? Ask your church group, your small group, ask your family to come together to unite with us today and tomorrow as the surgeons go in and open this little boy up, that they will find the tumor and that the tumor will be removed and that God will hear and God will answer prayer, and little Ben will be returned to Stephen and to Tracy and to this beautiful wee family unit. So I'm asking you today, please come together with us in prayer. Let's not forget about the people that are suffering. I've been visiting so many families this week. There's another dear gentleman, his name is Campbell, I'll not give his surname, and he is going on Tuesday for some tests, and they have been hit with some devastating news just outside Garva this week as well. But I really want you to pray in particular for the surgery tomorrow for Ben. Let's unite. Let's get praying. Let's really seek God's face, believing in our wonderful Creator. Remember, our God is real. And I know many people believe He's not, but our God is real. And our God does hear. And our God is interested in the cries of His children. So I just simply ask you, let's pray for this young man, this young boy, this wonderful kid, this beautiful little boy that's been enjoying the sand and the sea. Let's stand with him tomorrow as he faces surgery. God bless you, folks, and thank you on behalf of the family. In Jesus' name, bless you.